Good morning. This week we celebrate Catholic Schools Week. During this week, we recognize and celebrate the great opportunity we have at Eno Catholic to be able to grow in both our faith and knowledge. We take this time out of our day to come closer to God through worship and through prayer. The opportunity to be able to worship God throughout the entirety of the school day together is one of the many blessings we have of being a Catholic school. Please stand. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us with the Catholic education, which allows us to praise you every day. Continue to help us grow in your image, and give us the courage to share the gospel with those around us. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Reading from the Gospel of Matthew. The commissioning of the disciples. The 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain to which Jesus had ordered them. When they saw him, they worshipped, but they doubted. Then Jesus approached and said to them, "All power in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always until the end of the age." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated.
Today we celebrate Catholic Schools Week as a community of Christ. Notice our gospel value theme for this year, go and live the good news. We start by hearing the good news in our homes and at church and by celebrating Mass at least once a week and hearing the good news proclaimed through the scripture. We then live out the good news in our school and our community through our actions and service. We continue to live out the good news in the world through our love for others. When we make good choices on the playground or in our time outside of school, when we pray for the intentions of others, or when we donate to Mission Honduras, then feed just one, or as a gift bag, we are living the good news just like the disciples did after Jesus left the mission. Notice the whiteboards and markers in your classroom. Teachers have a very special role in our school. Teachers live the good news by leading us through their witness and by example and helping us to become a better version of ourselves every day.
Notice the Chromebooks, laptops, or computers in your classroom. Students live the good news through their words and actions, through their respect for others around them, and by doing their very best every day.
Notice lunch menu in your classroom. Kitchen staff live the good news by feeding us every day, caring for our most basic needs, and helping us to stay safe during this global pandemic. Notice the passbook or J's tracks in your classroom. The office staff, business office staff, and support staff live the good news by helping our school run smoothly, by ensuring our safety, and by helping us with our issues we experience. Notice the trash can in your classroom. The maintenance staff live the good news by keeping the school clean, healthy, sanitized for our safety. They have worked very hard this year to keep us safe during this global pandemic as well.
Notice the library books in your classroom. Our librarians live the good news by keeping our books sanitary throughout this pandemic and keeping our imagination bright.
Outside of this Catholic educational setting. We make this prayer in your name.